Dude, I'm just filming everything. This is sick. I think that might be asbestos. Well, I got a mask. Oh my god, this is so sick. There's just a crazy amount of graffiti everywhere. And I don't know what floor we're on, but there was a toilet somewhere as well. I don't remember where it was. I think the main thing I'm worried about, dude, closet. Fuck. The main thing I'm worried about is asbestos. That's the main thing. There's also broken glass everywhere. So, this is just one floor of the multi-area complex. Like, there's like four buildings and multiple floors. And I feel I've literally lost everyone else. So this has like become a horror movie. If I get jump scared, I swear to God, bro, this is a horror movie. Dude, this is a horror game. God, this horror game. I gotta go. I wanna leave. This is scaring me. Oh, they're back here. Okay. I've gotta go. I'm coming. Oh my god. I found you guys. Oh my god. I'm vlogging, bro. I'm vlogging. Bro, this is sick. Okay, I'm gonna go down this stairwell. Oh, dude, someone unraveled the fire hose. Watch your step. It feels endless. It actually feels endless. Look, there's all like exposed. The ceiling's like all exposed. I have to watch out for live wires, I guess, in the ceiling. There's like all these rooms. That's one of them. There's like another room over here. I don't know about entering into enclosed spaces though, that seems kind of sus. Oh, that's where we were. There was a Cuphead. I want to go back to Cuphead. I like this gumball dude, this gumball guy is cool. And same with these demons. It's cool. Okay, I'm gonna go down over there, but... Dude, there's a room here as well. Oh, that's cool. I hope you die one day. Dude, this is like an insane asylum. Whoa. So this is the stairwell that we came from. Dude, there's so many levels. Okay. Dude, this is sick. Look at this guy. What's it say? Dude, there's another stairwell. Doesn't look like there's anything over here. Let's go back. There's nothing here, bro. There's nothing here. Yeah. Bro, this is a room we haven't been in yet. It's so quiet in here. There's just nothing up here. Yeah, sorry. I have to kind of keep my torch down because there's a lot of windows. But I think that is the room where we came from. I don't know. Dude. Well, what is that? Dude, that's the lab. Dude, This is Slender Man. This is freaking Slender Man. Bro, it's a black hole. It is a black hole. Spider. Spidey. On this. Okay, they're going that way. I'm gonna go this way. Among us. I'm like surprised how quiet it is in here. Oh, this is all blocked off. Dude, that is Slender Man. That is Slender Man. Where is this though? You can't see it on camera, but I'm pointing the camera at the street. And then there's like a disability walkway. And you probably just climb up to here, which there's the back door. Where we climbed the roof and went into a broken window. There's also... Dude, free John Barry. John Barry, we love you. There's spray cans everywhere. That's kind of cool. They don't know my master plan, which is to jump. I was gonna jump scare them, but that's fine. I got jump scared myself. Asbestos and there's leak. Whoa, this place is sick. Sorry the video is so long, it's just this place is massive. Oh my God. Okay, let's see what's in this book, I guess.
There's a...
What is that? Domups. That's it. That's the only thing. That's the only thing written in there. Wait, I wanna have a look in, like... Dude, these are like the blueprints in the place, I guess? Oh, dude. Oh, this is like an electrical engineering diagram. I'm not smart enough to read it. But, and then there's this like pressure gauge.
It's underwear.
Underwear? Dude. Wait. There's, I want to have a look at this as well. Bro, I do not want to touch any of this crap. Yeah. You die. I don't even want to take away. Give me my torch back. We're left in the dark. There's all these documents. Of course, I'm the most interested in epic documentation. But this is crazy. There's something up there. That's Slender Man's home. That is Slender Man's home. Okay, hang on, let me pause this.